GMOs are one important tool for farmers to help feed an ever-growing population. GMOs undergo an intensive research and development process and extensive testing before they are planted by farmers. Today's GMOs are the most researched and tested agricultural products in history. Genetically modified seeds take an average of $136 million and 13 years to bring to market. The seed industry and farmers work together to identify the needs of a decade in the future when the research begins. The real seeds of GMOs are ideas. Scientists and researchers with diverse backgrounds in plant biology, chemistry, genetics, and agronomy put their heads together to breed seeds with desirable traits based on what farmers need and consumers want. Researchers identify genetic traits that give the seed an advantage, like resistance to insects, weeds, disease and drought, or for output traits like biofuels. Next, scientists transfer that desired gene into a seed, creating the genetically modified organism, or GMO. The most common method of transferring the trait uses a natural bacteria that can pass genes to other plants. Multiple samples of the best GM seeds are planted and prepared for the next phase in the GMO seed's life, testing